So here's a quick demonstration of a special hi-hat technique I use in my Hi-Hat Master drum book, where you have to kick your hi-hat pedal with your heel above the hinge to create an open hi-hat sound without even using your hands. Let's play some eighth notes, and I'm gonna open the hi-hat on all quarter notes. And you can also open it on the eighth note offbeats. An exercise in my book deals with opening the hi-hat on based on groups of three. Let's try that as well. And of course, you can also try some random patterns. Okay, I think you got the idea. Practice, have fun.